1966, Pat McCrory moves south to Jamestown from Columbus, Ohio.
My first day of school, they gave me the name Yankee.
Because you're from the north.
Because I was from the north.
This is where he attended fifth grade and quickly learned a major life lesson.
In my first day of class here in Jamestown, fifth grade, Mrs. Lockman asked me a yes-no question, and I went, yeah. And she said, what'd you say? And I said, yeah. And my punishment was, for not saying yes, ma'am, they washed my mouth out with soap on my first day of class in Jamestown, North Carolina. And I've been saying yes, ma'am ever since. And I think it's a great part of the North Carolina culture that we need to keep.
McCrory says he's glad to see his hometown has preserved a lot of local history, that business is thriving in the center city, and that Jamestown still has that small town feel that shaped him as a young boy.
What does somebody learn from growing up in a small town?
Values. Jamestown gave me the values that I needed, which I think has impacted the rest of my life. It introduced me to people and cultures that I wasn't aware of from Ohio. It introduced me to the agricultural and farming community. It introduced me to the mill or manufacturing community. And it introduced me to many different socioeconomic classes and races, which was very unique for the 1960s in North Carolina.
Young Pat played basketball in this old gym.
The building used to jet out to the back here.
And he played football on the field behind it.
Pat McCrory, the governor of North Carolina. I used to play football here back a long, long time ago.
Nice to meet you.
And he still has a passion for the game that he learned right here.
Set height. That was great. See, I was keeping the interception away.
And the governor has some distinct memories of hot practices.
And we'd line up as a team right through here. And they'd cut on this spigot, and we were all allowed a minute or two to get our water. This was before Gatorade right here. This is pure water.
And even though he's gone from student body president at Ragsdale High School to the governor of North Carolina, this will always be home.
I still call Jamestown home. Even though I was mayor of Charlotte, and even though I live in Raleigh now, I grew up in Jamestown. This is where I got my value.